If you look around in the universe, you'll notice almost everything in the universe spins. Planets spin around their axis, moons rotate while orbiting around planets, stars spin while moving around black holes, and even black holes rotate around themselves at nearly the speed of light. The spinning of planets and moons is thought to have been caused by angular momentum conservation during their formation. Even galaxies and clusters of galaxies rotate due to the gravitational pull of the matter within them. Additionally, some objects may rotate due to external forces, such as the gravitational pull of nearby bodies. Please share your questions in the comments section before we delve into exploring the universe, and consider subscribing to our channel to help us continue making these informative videos. While many objects in the universe appear to rotate, this isn't a property of the universe as a whole. Rather, this is a result of the physical laws that govern the motion of celestial bodies. The universe is all of space and time and its content, including matter, energy, and space, that make up everything that can be observed or detected. In our current understanding, space and time are treated as a unified fabric, known as space-time, that can be distorted by the presence of matter and energy. This fabric is not rotating or spinning in the traditional sense, and there's no center or edge to the universe. If the universe was rotating about an axis, then there would be a preferred frame of reference that, according to our current understanding, doesn't exist. Scientists discovered that the universe is not rotating by studying the cosmic microwave background, CMB, which is a uniform sea of radiation that fills the universe and provides us with a snapshot of the early universe. The CMB is thought to have been created approximately 380,000 years after the Big Bang, when the universe had cooled enough for photons to decouple from matter and travel freely through space. Measurements of the CMB show that the temperature fluctuations are very nearly isotropic, meaning they are almost the same in all directions. This is consistent with the idea that the universe has no preferred direction of rotation. If the universe were rotating, there would be preferred directions in the CMB temperature map, which would break the isotropy. The lack of any preferred direction in the CMB temperature map provides strong evidence that the universe as a whole is not rotating. Future measurements of the polarization of the CMB may shed new light on its properties in the coming years, but it's unlikely to fundamentally alter our current understanding of its isotropy and the absence of cosmic rotation. Don't forget to watch the video on the right and subscribe. Thanks for being part of Cosmoknowledge.